Hello and welcome to my channel Elegance makes life healthy and beautiful. Yogurt contains zinc, calcium, vitamin B12, B5, B12 and lactic acid. If yogurt face pack gives you glowing and youthful skin is all because of those healthy and wonderful nutrients that are present in yogurt. These nutrients are skin friendly and that is what makes a yogurt face mask so effective. Here I am telling you 4 yogurt face packs. Number 1, yogurt cucumber face pack. There can be nothing more refreshing or hydrating for your skin than a cucumber and a yogurt face pack. Lactic acid in yogurt will also help to exfoliate your skin apart from fighting pimples and relieving skin tan. In this face pack, I am going to use cucumber juice and yogurt. At first, take 1 teaspoon cucumber juice and then add 1 teaspoon yogurt and mix it very well. Now your face pack is ready. Number 2, yogurt, oatmeal and honey face pack. This face pack is great for all skin types. It is a fantastic way to moisturize your skin while exfoliating the dead skin cells. What's more, this pack is great for those who love to flaunt clear and spotless skin. At first, take 1 teaspoon honey, then add 1 teaspoon oatmeal flour and then add 1 teaspoon yogurt and mix it very well. Now your face pack is ready. Yogurt, tomato and honey face pack. Here is another mask that combines the moisturizing properties of yogurt and honey with the skin brightening qualities of tomatoes. This face pack is great for all skin types. At first, take 1 teaspoon yogurt and then take 1 teaspoon tomato juice and then add 1 teaspoon honey and mix it very well. Now your face pack is ready. Now I am going to prepare a face pack using turmeric and yogurt. At first, take 1 teaspoon turmeric powder and then add yogurt. And mix it very well. Yogurt turmeric. Put together these ingredients and you get a face mask that gives you a bright, glowing and fair clear skin while preventing pimples and erasing signs of aging. I hope you like this video and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.